students, welcome back to MedStud class. In this video, I will be talking about a new syrup, that is a Kerogel DS. Kerogel DS is an antibiotic suspension which contains ofloxacin and metronidazole. Before starting a review, I would request you to subscribe to our channel MedStud class and please do share our videos. In this video, we will never ever talk about the dosages, and please consult your pediatrician for appropriate use. This is manufactured by Astrum Pharmaceutical Company, which is very good company, and results are really excellent with this. Since it has two contents, ofloxacin and metronidazole, ofloxacin is also an antibiotic which kills the bacteria and helps to reduce the loose motions and even in urine infections also. But remember, all loose motions are not due to the bacteria. Sometimes it is due to virus also, which will not be helpful. At that time, you need to consult your pediatrician. Metronidazole is also an antibiotic which kills other type of bacteria. You can call it a type B. So it covers both the types of bacteria. Results are excellent, but the side effect of metronidazole is it has a bad metallic taste, which the kids may not tolerate very well. It comes with a price of 149.50 rupees with 100 ml pack. So results are excellent, and compared to the similar brand is OFM, which has very good results. And excellent results too with this also. Okay guys, so I will take time from here. Please do subscribe to our channel, share our videos. Thank you.